worry about it. Strong. High speed gym here. And I'm off work. Yay! Heading home. Clouds have been rolling in all day and it's looking a little gray. Passing shower about 20 minutes ago. I was letting her do some stuff. It wasn't even hard enough to worry about going inside. There's another bike. Behind me. Then I'll get a look at his bike. Anyway, it looks like I'll be good with the weather getting home, so that's good. It'd be nice if there was lane splitting. I'd just, you know, ride right up the front. Light turn green, I take off. Unfortunately, it's not legal. They should have done lane splitting rather than no helmets. And I guess if they did lane splitting, I guess it encourages people to ride bikes. I guess it speeds up traffic because you put me up front, I can get out of the way, and then the cars behind me would all move up a spot. Starting to rain a little bit. I bet the first couple of years if they ever passed lane splitting would be a challenge getting everybody else on board with it. As you can bet, there'd be people, you know, trying in to prevent you from, you know, splitting lanes. I didn't think I'd get rained on at all, and it's not raining a lot, but it's big raindrops, or good-sized raindrops, I should say.
Doing all right today? You doing all right today? Nice bike. Thanks. I don't want black like everybody else had. Have a good one.
Now we gotta get caught by every light. Quit texting. Start driving. Of course, yesterday I was driving the truck and I pulled up next to a car and the lady was reading a book. I hadn't seen that in a while. So yeah, lane splitting. Let me know what you think about it. Oh, come on. I talked to my mom today, and one of the things she asked about was why it looked like I kept messing, reaching up. What was I doing? So I told her, you know, when I stop at a light, I put the face shield up, lets the air blow in. It's a little cooler. And then once I get going, you know, I pull the face. they showed up.
Face shield up. Let's a little air in. It's cooler. A little bit of a rainbow. I don't know if you can see that.
And now I'm rolling. Face shield's back down. Yeah, I waited too long to try to get over. I hate doing that, cutting in front of people. Definitely give them a wave. Oh yeah, there's a good view of the rainbow. I really hope it comes out. I've had a lot of days this summer where, you know, it would either rain earlier and then I'd ride home, or it would rain after I got home. And I had several days where it just started to sprinkle as I got in the neighborhood. And I was able to, get in, get the bike put away without it getting, you know, sprinkles, but, you know, not real wet. So, this is going to be one of those days, go home and immediately put the bike away. Because it's, you know, it's pretty clean. The rainbow is strong. I don't know if you guys can see it through the trees, but well, since I'm gonna make it home dry, I'm gonna stick with it. It was a really nice day. If I'd have got rained on, I might change my mind a little bit. Anyway, it's been High Speed Jim. Safe out there. Get out and ride.